Hey troops, it's your old pal Jared again. It's race day in Trenton, Grand Prix of Michigan 2018. Once again, fans, looks like we're going to be dodging the raindrops here in the Detroit area. Detroit River going to be crazy today. We got all kinds of racing happening. Hey, we race boats. We're going to race in the rain, no problem. Except for those of us that have to do video and have to take our expensive electronic equipment out in the rain again. But hey, that's why we do this. It's going to be great. Lots of racing happening here today, guys. First off, we're going to have the LCQ for the Formula 2 so we can determine the rest of the lineup right now. We've got Lee Daniel on the pole, Mark Jacob right next to him. Jim Kerr, the quote-unquote rookie from Powerboat Nationals, in third. Mike Lepaglo riding in fourth. Jeff Reno sitting third in points, still waiting to see where he's going to wind up in the lineup, so we'll find that out first. Then we're going to move to the Formula 4 feature race later on this afternoon. Then, of course, the Formula 2s will take to the waters of the Detroit River for their feature race to wrap up the 2018 Grand Prix of Michigan. Lots of other racing happening here, fans. We're going to try to get some more video posted for you. This weather is playing havoc with everybody today, but we're going to do our best. Know that you can get all the information right here from our posts on Powerboat National social media, but make sure you like, subscribe, tell your friends, make sure they do the same thing. Lots of stuff happening here in Trenton at the 2018 Grand Prix of Michigan.